Everybody, it's that time once again for another episode of American Truck Simulator. Today we're up here in Oregon. We're at Newport. We're going to be going to Aberdeen, Washington. We have a knuckle boom loader, which is 30,000 pounds. We're going to get 13,000 off this load. 201 miles, 4.5 hours to get there in. It's currently 6:42. We've got $120,000. So we're getting there. Slowly but surely. Our goal is, or our objective is, I guess you say, to get $180,000 so we can upgrade our terminal. Flash garage, I call them terminals, whatever. Or we can buy more trucks and hire more drivers. Currently, so let's take a look at our drivers, actually. We've got five drivers, six plus me. And we all seem to be doing pretty good. This chick, I don't know about her. Sometimes she does all right, and other times she ain't worth a shit. Let's see. Make sure they don't have too many empty loads. Damn, what's took a hit on that one. Can't be spending more than they're making. Alright, it pretty looks good. Don't see any problems. Okay, let's get out of here. We gotta go slow down this dirt road if we don't want to drag the front bumper off. I mean, hell, the truck's already at 10% damage. Hang on there, SpongeBob. Let's see, let's just say 225,000 every 7 days. So every 7 days we should be buying a truck and hiring a driver. Then that number right, only go up. Right. I have to take a fuel, 198 miles, so we're good there. Speed limit 65. If we run across the repair shop, we'll stop and fix the truck. If it's real far out of the way, then I'm not even gonna worry about it. As long as it doesn't get too high. If it gets too high, you pull into the weigh station and they'll start giving you fines, charging you.
Turn right.
You're letting me go or what? I mean, come on, just. Yes, sir, letting me go. Looks like it's gonna be a beautiful day.
Go straight on.
I believe we're still on the 101. Into the tunnel. All that for a little bitty ass tugboat. Really? That damn thing can fit underneath it. What do you think, SpongeBob? What happens if you park on top of it? Will it still go up? Might break the game, huh? You can knock it back down there again. Aberdeen.
Keep left and then turn left.
I thought it was going to be a right turn, but I was wrong. Looks like we're getting decent fuel mileage. Got 6.5 miles to gallon. 50,000 pounds. Raven, Aberdeen.
ready to turn left.
Damn, dear.
Turn left.
Something you don't see very often. Miles. Police station. Red light.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. All over now.
Head on the right. What are we holding? Oh, knuckle boom loader. Unhook that damn thing. Kill me now. Logged in. Let me start filling up the fuel economy one. 20 grand. 30. 191 miles, 1,000 pounds. I'm gonna look at something here. It's $5,788 a day. Days and a lot of fucking freight. Yeah. Okay. Traffic offenses are disabled, oh, so it's not going to show me. Two garages. I'm not seeing how much we make a day. Almost 4 million pounds. It's a trick dealer. Texas, mod. I don't have my international installed. That's what I was gonna look for. See how much it was. But not there. Alright guys, we'll end this one here. I gotta go use the restroom anyway. And I'll add the international to the game.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.